So to find the mean of a binomial distribution, it's probably one of the easiest things we're going to do. You just take, so they use the symbol mu for the mean, and you just take how many items you have, and you multiply it by the probability of the success. It's not writing very well. So for this case, we have 700. And we're going to multiply by probability of success is 0.03. And as you see up here on my calculator, we get a mean of 21. So I hope that is something you find pretty easy to do.